So hi guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel, and in this video we are going to see some resources for biochemistry which are going to help you a lot for your courses and especially if you're a medical student or you're just studying biochemistry at somewhere else. Okay, so all the links to these stuff is there in the description as well as on the blog which I have linked to. Okay, so I hope you love it. So now I'm going to share my screen and then I'm going to help you find all these resources. Okay,
so guys, this is my website and I'm going to go to the blog section, and this is the first blog because I recently uploaded it, and this is the biochemistry practice questions resources that are for free. Okay, so we are going to see a few resources. Now let's start with the Veracity tutors. Okay, am I pronouncing it right? Yes. So Veracity tutors, now this contains a lot of questions. So there are two ways the questions are given. Okay, the one is the biochemistry diagnostic test. Okay, so there are 6 diagnostic tests, and in each and every test there are 40 questions, and the test difficulty is also mentioned and the average time spent, as well as you can embed them or you can share them too. Okay, and below there are some other free tests, and these are the tests by concepts. Okay, so I guess there are around 289 practices, but each and every test has 2 or 3 questions only, so doesn't matter, but we have a lot of tests. Okay, and there are some difficult questions and some easy tests also. Okay, so I guess this is a resource that you can use, and I think this should be your number one resource if you want to use biochemistry. And you can download the app also. You can get it either on the App Store, in the I think iTunes, or you the Google, and you can get it in the Android. Okay, so the next source which I'm going to talk about is Oxford University Press. So there are 2 books this time. So in the earlier video I showed you one book, but now for biochemistry we have 2 different books. The one is by Elliott, and the other is by Cox, Harris and Pierce. Okay, so let's see both of them. Okay, now let's first see the link one, and that is by Elliott. So in Elliott, this starts from chapter 5. Okay, MCQs from chapter 1 or 4 are not given. 1 to 4 are not given because there are no MCQs from chapter 1 to 4. So there are these different topics, and you can search for the questions. If I go for, okay, I'm not opening them, and you can get some other stuff also. There are other student resources. So if I go to web links, then you can get it here. Okay, the other book which we are going to see is Cox, Harris and Pierce. So there you have limited chapters, 9 chapters, but the questions are good, so you can do that also. Okay, so this is a great source. I think you can use that too. The other thing which we are going to use is Medical Biochemist. Okay, so this is also a website, and it contains a lot of questions, and all of them are segregated on the basis of the topics. Okay, so you can do this too. Okay, so these are all free stuff. Okay, and they are good for USMLE and NBME, although the level of the examination is much higher now, but you can still find some of the relevant questions, and at least your basics will be brushed up. Okay, the first resource is still the best, but you can use these things also. Okay, just to clear your basics and to learn the information. Then we have these 2 things. Okay, so this is the GRE Biochemistry. Now this is a PDF, this is not the complete website, so it's just a PDF by ETS. Okay, so this is freely available, and you can actually solve these. So first there is a way of how to solve that. This is actually for GRE, not for medical students, but the question level is good. So I think there are 170 questions, 172 questions. So these are all biochemistry questions. Okay, the other source is the IBO. I have showed you IBO earlier also for physiology, and in the IBO biochemistry is actually really good in biochemistry. So if I see, let's see the Iran paper. So mostly biochemistry is in part A. The physiology, when I showed you, that was mostly in part B, but biochemistry is in part A. Okay, so now for this we have to download it. Okay, so it's going to open. So when you see, so these, you see that these are theoretical conceptual, they are theoretical questions. So these are the pathway like reconstruction. So you see that this is some genetics. So some places you study genetics and biology together. So this is actually for microbiology also. Then this DNA barcoding and all, genetics. So these are, this is actually the genetics part, that's why you're seeing them. But then you see that like steroid hormones, so this comes under biochemistry, and then uncoupling drugs, this is also from biochemistry. enzyme digestion. So you see, these are really good. These are, don't think that these are easy questions. These are really, really difficult questions. But you will get a lot of help when you do them. Okay. So I think, so these were the five resources. Okay, so then after them, we have few books. So this is the MCAT Biochemistry, then the Self-Assessment. This is by Rebecca James. This is something which I personally use and I prefer. This is a great book, Rebecca James, ma'am. Lecture, they are present in the Marrow app. Don't think they are simple lectures. They are based on the US pattern because I have seen lectures from USA too. So the Rebecca James ma'am's lectures are quite look like they are like I'm studying from USA. Okay, so they are really good. Okay, then MCAT biochemistry, they are good, and pretest is wonderful. We all know. Now I'm going to show you some other things. So I will make a I have actually made separate videos for these things, but I'm going to tell you one something more. So I'm going to go to MIT OCW. Okay, so. When I go to MIT OCW, we are going to go to the biochemistry part. So let's see, do we have anything? Okay, we are going to study here only. Okay, so I'm going to search for biochemistry. So I have some questions. So we have biochemistry. Okay, it's fundamentals of biology. In that we have these biochemistry. So we can have some questions. So if I say, let's say I'm going to go for protein structures. So do we have an assignment? So we have a problem assignment. Now these are really difficult assignments. Don't think that they are simple. When I solved them, they were quite complicated. Okay. So these are the questions. So this is actually more of biology based. So you won't get much help. But if you go for molecular biology or recombinant DNA, the recombinant DNA is more in microbiology, but you study it in biochemistry too. So if I go to translation and transcription, so if I then go to the problem set, so you will see that some crystal clear questions. If you have crystal clear concepts, then only you can solve these questions. Okay, so you can practice there. Okay, and there are other courses for biochemistry, and I'm going to share with you them in later videos. Okay, so do we have anything else here? I think this is enough. Another thing you can actually, if you want biochemistry, then you can go for biochemistry lectures. Okay, so I have told you that many times, and if you go there, so there are different topic wise, and these are the books. Okay, so I have mistakenly. Okay, so if like I go to carbohydrate metabolism, so these are the questions. Okay,
so thank you guys for watching this video, and I hope you love this video, and if you do, then don't forget to like, subscribe, share and comment. And if you want more such videos on various topics, I have only shared medical subjects till now, but now I'm going to start with other subjects too. So if you want to keep in touch, then subscribe the channel, as well as you can follow me on Instagram. Okay, at Medico et al. So God bless you and thank you.